I did a little dance.
I think she was an excellent leader, and I'm devastated that she's resigning.
I think she was, she had quite the task in front of her. I think that she did marginally okay, but I think that, I don't know. I don't know if anyone else could have done it better. I'm not thrilled that we were put in lockdown for so long, but I don't know if anyone could have done it any better. Am I sad that she has resigned? Not really.
As a business owner, this is a wonderful day. The restrictions and the extra compliance and the extra tax on business that has happened, and especially staffing levels up with us, no immigrants, we've left us all short, all stressed out, all mentally ill from not being able to run our businesses properly. And so I see this as the most wonderful day for New Zealand.
I think she'll leave behind a really good legacy, because like, she's a woman prime minister who kicked ass. She was awesome. She did everything she could during the pandemic, kept a lot of people safe. I think she's going to have a great legacy.